What is going on, you guys? How are y'all doing today? I don't know why I asked that question, but I hope y'all's day is going wonderful. Today is number 15, day 15 of the bulk, and we got legs today, baby. We got legs. We did take a unplanned rest day yesterday. I went out of town to go to see my parents. And yeah, it was pretty nice. My grandmother's in town and everything like that. So that's what I was doing yesterday. And you know, I just didn't get up early in the morning like I should have. Well, I did, but whenever I got back to the house, it was just, you know, go from there. Like I had a lot planned, and I just didn't wake up early enough. I probably should have woke up at 4 instead of, you know, 5. But it is what it is. But yeah, so day 15 of the bulk, and today we have legs. This is going to be a pretty rough leg day, I would definitely say. It's definitely going to be a little bit more, I would say a little bit more hamstring focused with some very, oh man, how would you say? Quads isn't going to be the main focus today. It's going to be a lot of hamstrings. It's going to be a lot of hamstring work. It's going to be a lot of fucking reps. It's going to be, man, it will be brutal. It will be absolutely brutal. The pump is going to go absolutely insane today. Man, I can't wait. I'm really happy. So we're going to get there. We're going to warm up. Gonna warm up with some RDLs. I've been watching a gentleman named Sam Sulik. I bet you guys have heard of him, and his, like, the way he does some RDLs, I kind of want to try it out today. I really do. I think it'll be very beneficial in a sense. Like he kind of puts all of the focus towards his hamstrings, and he doesn't go all the way up, so it's gonna be very interesting. I can't wait to see what the gains from it brings, but we're gonna try it out. I mean, that dude's fucking huge, you know what I mean? So if you should be listening to anybody, it's the fucking big guys. Like, you know, Tom Platz, especially for legs, man. Tom Platz, that dude's a fucking animal. Dudes like Sam Sulik, fucking Rich Piani, rest in peace. Man, Christian Bumstead, you know, dude, just like, oh my God, what is his name? Ramon Dino, like that guy, he's fucking animal, dude. His arms are fucking huge. Like, so one of these days I'm gonna be big like them. One of these days. I'm really hoping after this bulk I get above 200 pounds. I'll be 215. And you know, I mean I might take it a little bit further. I might try to push for about 225, but that's just if, you know, if everything works out the way it does. But I mean, 215 isn't too hard of a goal. That's another, what is it, 35 pounds in the next 235 days. So I mean, 35 pounds, that's honestly doable. That I feel like it's doable. Now, I don't know if in reality it actually is, but I mean, I'm getting bigger every day. I'm gaining weight. I mean, I'm gonna be a monster, man. It's gonna be awesome. We've got some training to do though. So we've got some quad extensions. We're not leaving that out. I know last week I didn't do any quad extensions, and honestly, or I mean last leg day, not last week. I didn't do any quad extensions, and I felt like I had a lot left in the tank. And I think that was just because I didn't do any quad extensions, man. Like, those are very, very crucial in quad growth, in my personal opinion. I mean, especially from the factor of, like, the knee to the, this inside muscle, if your feet are positioned properly, I think that's a huge, huge factor in there. But we just got to the gym, you guys. I will see y'all in there. It was, lovely talking to y'all again. Mm-hmm.
it's kind of brutal, I'm not gonna lie. Like, I'm not really feeling it in my lower back, which is really, really good, like you usually do with RDLs. I know my back's a little hunched over, but I would definitely say, like, I feel it a lot more in my hamstrings. Like, it's definitely a huge difference.
Thank you.
Yeah. I like that. I like that a lot. That was a lot of fun. Man, that was day 15 for you, baby. That was day 15 for you. I cannot believe I'm saying this, but man, I think leg day is like my favorite day of the week right now. It really is. It's got a lot of pain, a lot of fun. I mean, I'm seeing like major growth in my legs. Like I'm starting to see like subtle leg veins come, you know what I mean? Like not like cut leg veins, but like you can just see the blueness in the area whenever I'm pumped up. And it's just like that is such a good feeling, man. Like it really is. Like you're getting big whenever leg veins start coming. But very full, eating a lot, man. Trying to stay consistent. No, not trying to. I am staying consistent with the whole meals and everything like that. Staying consistent with eating enough calories. Obviously, I've cheated a little bit, you know, here and there. Like, I have a fucking, you know, donut this morning, you know, like a pastry, you know, another morning. Like, it's just like subtle stuff. Nothing crazy, you know what I mean? Nothing's gonna throw the bulk off like nuts. It's not like I just ate a whole large pizza by myself and then another one on top of that. You know, like, no. But, man, just eating clean, eating healthy. That's how we're gonna do it. That's how we're gonna get fucking huge. Excuse my language. I'm trying, you guys. But yeah, y'all, just stay consistent. Stay super, super consistent. Those RDLs were probably some of the best RDLs I've ever done. Like, I have not felt muscle activation like that in a Romanian deadlift ever. Like, that was phenomenal. That really was. Like, and whatever that machine was where I was doing the hamstring curls, I mean, that thing, oh my God, that was like death. That, I mean, it was a lot of fun. It was very, very, like, I mean, super, super nice to do, especially with the single legs. Single legs were really nice, but, and then whenever I got to the both legs part, I mean, just push until absolute failure. I mean, till like, I'm like, you know what, like, yeah, I mean, the big braces with my quad extensions, just like, yeah, you've gotta, like, I mean, really pushing yourself on these leg days, y'all. If y'all want to see leg growth, I mean, that's the only way you can, like, y'all saw my leg pump. I mean, it just speaks for itself. But yeah, I'm gonna go home. I'm gonna go eat. I've got work at 5. It's currently 3:10. So I've got to go home, I've got to eat, and then I've got to go to work. So it's going to be a very, very good day. Very good day. I'm a little exhausted, but that's all right. I promise I don't paint my fingernails or nothing like that. I just slam my finger in a door. Anyways, have a good day, you guys, and I will see y'all tomorrow. Peace.